Saturday. Do you feel an empty space? A void that no one can fill. And you're tired of crying so many tears. Seems like everything you do takes away happiness from you. You think there is no purpose for your life. Well, God in heaven above is calling you. So go and find your place in the presence of the Lord. You will experience a change in your life as you worship. Just bow before His throne in humble adoration. With all your heart, mind, and soul, the Spirit and truth as you worship. Well, time is passing by. Are you still having sleepless nights and cannot understand why this had to be? I know your question is, Lord, why me? Well, personally, I've been there. I thought that no one really cared. But when I gave God my worship, in His presence I found my purpose there. So come and find your the presence of the Lord. You will experience a change in your life as you worship. Just bow before His throne in humble adoration. With all your heart, mind, and soul, Spirit and truth as you worship. If you stay in His presence, hear His voice, and when the Lord speaks, you will be on your destiny. That God has purpose for your life, and that empty space will be filled forever. Go and find your place. The presence of the Lord, you will experience a change in your life as you worship. Just bow before His throne in humble adoration. With all your heart, mind, and soul, Spirit and truth as you worship. Worship.